The motorcycle industry may be on the verge of a major innovation that could permanently change the riding experience on the roads and racetracks. At the center of this development is BMW's flagship model, the M1000RR, for which a patent application for active aerodynamic elements was recently filed. This indicates an ambitious move to improve efficiency and safety through advanced technology.
The development of aerodynamics in motorcycling.
The importance of aerodynamics in motorcycling has increased over the last decade, starting with the introduction of aerodynamic wings on the Ducati Desmosedici. This innovation led to remarkable success in MotoGP and inspired the development of the Ducati Panigale V4R, a motorcycle that transferred technology from racing to series production. The use of aerodynamic elements is now a common approach among high-performance motorcycle manufacturers to optimize performance and stability, whether on the track or on the road. BMW has already innovated in this respect by integrating aerodynamic elements into various models in its motorcycle range. The M1000RR was characterized by particularly distinctive wings, which not only shaped the design but also increased aerodynamic efficiency.
The transition to active aerodynamics.
While MotoGP excludes moving aerodynamic elements, the production motorcycle sector offers scope for technological experimentation. BMW's latest patent application reveals plans for a motorcycle with movable wings, a development that is already established in the automotive industry, but is almost uncharted territory in the motorcycle sector. Until now, adjustable aerodynamics have only been available on the Moto Guzzi V100 Mandello, where the wings can be extended. However, BMW is taking a different approach here, with the technology designed to keep the motorcycle's wings parallel to the ground in every riding situation, including cornering. The approach aims to optimize the downforce and thus the stability of the motorcycle without negatively influencing the riding dynamics when leaning.
Outlook and challenges.
The introduction of active aerodynamics into the series production of motorcycles represents an innovative step that could potentially improve safety and handling. However, this technology has yet to be put into practice, and it remains to be seen what impact it will have on the cost and accessibility of the M1000RR. It must also be remembered that not every patent applied for is actually implemented.